Time for some more crap. Alright, so yeah, I'll keep those guys around for now. Don't know if I'm even gonna do de-leveling, but it couldn't hurt to have it handy. Alright, so gonna leave him square for a minute. Mainly because I want him to throw items, but I don't want him. Well, yeah, because I want guts to boost the mage. Although it might not be necessary. Alright. Should get enough. Holy cow! Where did all them damn points come from? Right then. Wonderful. Going into the story. If I can make it there, then I probably actually don't care about. So I probably don't even get to use Doris in there anyway. Pretty sure you only get four players. Four guys in your team, I mean. So, let's do Samurai for the experience in Samurai. Item for safety. And he's also got item for safety. Just only have one guy that can raise. Well, no, he can raise with punch art. He can raise with the item. I could take charge off of him. Nah. We'll risk it. I mean, could end up being bad. It's hard to say. Showdown! Here, Ramza, go sit in the corner. Ninja. Big Monk and Little Monk. Doris can piss off because she's too slow anyway. Alright. Get out of here! Oh, good. Stupid baby center again. What a piece of dung. Hurt me for a second. I'm gonna put smack down in the center. It's not even evil. Why are you doing this, Algus? Why? Isn't it plain that he's a jerk? That's why. Different birth, different blah 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 blah. Just get punched. Please. I'm actually gonna punch a wizard first. I'm gonna punch like four guys in a row. How do you like them apples? Everyone's dying around you, Algus. All these dangerous targets around and he shoots Delita. What a jerk! I'll kill you! Please, do it. Well, that isn't gonna quite kill him, but... It's a nice thought, Delita. It's a nice thought. Still hit him pretty hard, though. Ow! Throw lightning at me. Here, my ninja will help out. So many decisions. How about a wizard? Bonk. I didn't have a choice! You're such a baby. Algus auto potioned and got ninja killed. Poor Algus. Oh crap. Gonna blow! Boom! It's gonna blow again! Hey, when you speed it up, this text is actually bearable. Yes, we'll save it in slot 3 because, you know. So, Ramza, you know who kidnapped her? And, yeah, that's great. I love windows that don't let you, like, resize them where you want them to. Whatever. Can't be that far. I have to know. Don't cry to me for help. Yeah, whatever, man. Oh yes, I'll take all that. Totally take that stuff. Well, some of it's not worth taking, but whatever. $261. Seriously, guys. They're not gonna die anytime soon. All right, well, you don't get that shield, sorry. I'm not even sure you get that shield. I know I can buy more of those. Sorry, that's just the way it goes. Can't quite learn two-hand yet. sword did. Well, I wouldn't use it anyway because I gotta use... Set him up to use train. She getting up to learn something? No, I kinda want revive and that's... higher. And she wasn't even in that fight. Alright. Go get attacked. Oh, Fatty, you can't kill us. You got Gafgarion. Defeat our enemies! Bop. Oh, you missed! Man. Can't even throw a sword, right? Show me what's done, Gaffy. I don't know, it's kind of weak. How about Goodman? You show him what's done. 72. You fall over. It's hard to see anything with all these damn buildings. Ow! Go burning everyone. I go run into a corner and cry. Silence you, bitch.
You need a microscope to see one. It hurts the eyes, but I'll concede I'd rather see than be one.
I guess they the computer doesn't really favor training over killing.
If you take one for a walk, you need a tiny leash. I know the thing must have a brain, although I couldn't tell you where. It sure must be an awful pain to be so...
Hurry and rescue the princess! notice. Take equip armor off just so you get some frickin' headgear. This headgear is awesome. Save you one more time. Safe. I think that's what I've got to contend with. Yeah, she doesn't steal anything. Big surprise there. Alright. What do we buy? Yay, we can do javelins! Let it be said that I don't care. Let's just get... Let's just get it, because... I don't know. Kinda want fine. It's irritating me for some reason, I don't know. Anyway, I can roam again, so... it's a nice thing. Look at all these jerks. They got anything good to steal? Holy shit, they do. Look at all that crap. Do I want more? Ancient sword, flame shield, diamond helmet. Sleep sword, ancient shield, diamond helmet. He's got the wizard. He's got the wizard staff and the twist headband and the judo outfit. And I want all these things. You silenced it. Didn't really train it though. Played a potion. drop a cat. That was silly. This is a strange battle. Ow, 117. This did not go too well. Well, it's not over yet. Soon, but it's not over yet. Now it's over. Alright, time for a different loadout. Let's see. He doesn't really need it. Whatever. You go back to being a monk, because I can't afford not to have you. Besides, you got the power wrist, that's good for something. And you can get equip armor. So, you know, that's kinda good. percentage evade is over there. So... so Weapon Guard does you nothing because he's got 0% there. Duh. And as tempting as it is, we're not gonna send her off after... shit. It doesn't do anything, because she doesn't have anything. Arrow Guard. Abandon. It's kinda crap, but whatever. It's better than nothing. Alright. I need to kill some time, so let's... there we go. You guys have fun with that. I'll be right back. When I get calculator done, then I can take her off of that. But I just don't have enough pull to do that yet. No! Gub-gub-gub. No, screw you. No, screw you. No, screw you! Do you have to recruit everybody? Let's see, that's where the treachery happens. Alright, let's train some more. I can't... I need more support. This calculator is not doing it without help. Look, she's barely learned anything in the past. What have you. Get a few extras of these for safekeeping, whatever, I can't talk. Ooh, we got shurikens now. I wonder if anything else opened up. Shurikens over there for some reason. I guess that had already opened and I just didn't see it. Whatever. Fight the bomb! Thank you. Oh boy, a bomb! No. Oh boy, a chocobo! He's behind. This guy needs to calm the F down. What does two hands even mean for a monk? I have no freaking clue. Damn dragons. Did you heal the dragon? Ow. It hurt. Shell. It's an odd choice. Protect, protect, protect. Haste. Man, Super Chocobo. No, go away. Did your job. Just take it. really just want to level up the stupid, I want to unlock the stupid calculator because I obviously need the healing power. Even with Ramza around. Get your butt out of there. No, just run over. She's the most suicidal bitch. I don't even know where she gets these ideas, but she's always running off committing suicide. Tried. Now, is she not resurrectable or what? I mean, that's two failed attempts for Pete's sake. It's over. You guys are dead. Everybody's back up, but it's not gonna last. We'll be right back. Give it! Why do you have to be literally the most worthless? Damn it! I'll die in fucking Sweetie Woods. Piece of shit. Ridiculous. I'm gonna have to change him back to a ninja, there's just no way. Be revived almost literally every other second. It's ridiculous. Lovely. Whatever, it gets your job points. It's just kind of dumb. Wow, it actually worked for once. But never mind. Definitely change it back. Hurt her. Besides, I think this probably did the thing that I wanted it to, which is catch the other people up to him. Cause damn if he wasn't constantly dead. I mean, he's got armor and item and monk skills. He really should just kind of be kicking everything's butt. he should be able to take a lot of hits and still keep bringing people up, and he kind of did that this time around. The mediator's just a bad idea. He's just bad at it. Yeah, finish him off. My gosh. Yeah, we'll get it for a laugh. See, I want him to have some of those sweet ninja things, but can't do that because if I switch him off a monk, then he won't have item. Well, which I could do. Yeah, let's do Miss Geomancer. What the fuck? I seem to remember there was some reason that this worked badly. He still has an assload of points. Hit points. Samurai require again. Two Lancer. Three Knight, four Monk, two Lancer. Maybe you should go for that instead. He's still got an assload of defensive power. I don't think I need equip armor with him. Alright. Yes. He can already equip armor because he's a frickin' Lancer. Lancers have terrible movement. Five after having a move too long. Seriously. I think he needs the Battle Boots more than he needs the Power Wrist. He doesn't actually need the extra movement. So let's give him the attack. We'll be out of it soon. Some more, oops, never mind. I was gonna say buy some more spears to chuck, but nope. Man, you throw better. There's a nice relaxing number. You know, stupid little spear still hits pretty good. I got a cat! You just hit my lancer in the back! You jerk! Oh, cat's dead. Damn it. Close the ranks. Yay. My chocobo buddy will help me. Or my cat buddy, sorry. Cat buddy will save me from the chocobo. I doubt it. Whatever. Train it, sucker. You would all come to my side. Whoa! Machine gun fisted that bugger. You really don't want to attack a ninja with counter, they just fucking counterattack you. Hey, now I got my own chocobo! Eat it, buddy. Here, I'll take you too. I have all the chocobo! Punch you down. Poink. Thank you. Train a bitch, and then kill it. I love it. It's my new favorite. Except I don't actually want any chocobos. Look, I recruited 4 out of the 6 enemies. It's just too funny. I'm sorry. Yes. Oh, we need 700. Whatever, you know. Get in blade grass because
what?
one. God, NPC time. Doomed. Isn't that, like, suicidal? Isn't, like, everyone gonna start throwing shit at you? I know he's got speed, but come on. Of course, you can double counter. No, it's just with stupid knife blades because... Oh, you punched my vest off! You dick. Something. Outright killed that one. That was probably necessary. Thank you. Damn it! Stop killing her! Jerk. Cured the entire board. Weirdo. What kind of ability? Not really gonna use any of those. Well, there's only one left. Oh, now there's none left. Yes. Alright. You've done your time. Go back to being. Go back to being this guy. Seriously, 300 hit points? A few extra of those. Can't wear hats. I think she's gonna end up being the one who sits out. does get a new weapon, he's going to start exploding things. Just knowing around it, that's what's going to happen. There you go. Part of the problem with setting her up for stealing is computer doesn't really care about stealing. It does sometimes. It's sort of iffy on the priority list. Yes, you're going to recruit a skeleton. How do you even raise a skeleton? I don't know. Gets it. I could do that, you know. does use two hands. I guess that, because what else have I got to use? Have any knife? There's no reason to equip knife. Yeah, why not? Pointless, but he doesn't need to learn Lancer shit. He's not gonna end up using it. Well, let's try it. What's the worst gonna happen? Oh, I could have given him move 2 back. Silver! Surrender! Yeah, whatever. Great, here comes a crowd! Okay, I know I cheated there, but still, that's pretty hilarious.
Thank you.
Javelin in the face. It's pretty rough. Meow. Bravo. Is this relaxing music? I'm not going there. Sorry. Ain't happening. Not in the mood. At least not till I go shopping. Poison rod. Yeah, it's poison. Cypress rod. And six. New shields. New hats. New vests. Can buy power wrists. Got all this crap to get. Heck yes. Minus 3 physical, plus 3, plus 5 magical. Don't care, I'll get it anyway. Magic hat. My magician's getting a magic hat. Five, really? Stupid calculator. Wow, a natural weapon with like 20% evasion. Maybe I could use evasion now. 20%'s not a lot though. Three Knight, Four Rook, Two Lancer. Well, he's got Two Lancer now. Need some Knigget. No, don't do that! Damn it! Go back. Tarded. Now I gotta set it up again. Wait, what the? Oh, cause I've got What's Her Face. I'm taking her crap then. Yeah, the other good stuff. Talking. Five! New staff also does five. Same stuff you were just looking at there. Still. You! Dagger is nice. Alright. Oh, I can even make it to the gross. New swords. Oh no. Samurai sword. Collect new helmets. New plate mail. I think I have more than 16 guys. Could be wrong. Hits for 8. How much is this sword? It's javelin hit for... Ah, damn it. Javelin's also 8 for 1,000. 8 for 3,300. Well, obviously we know which is cheaper to chuck. Alright. More stupid planes. Alright, well, whatever. Let's see here. So you... buff the stupid calculator as usual. I'd be so happy when I don't have to hit her slow-ass calculator anymore. Man! Learn how to throw. Explode a cat. And the cat.
explode a cat with your mind.
Damn it! You gotta try spells that have no chance like that. It's kind of irritating. Ow. Jerk. Ugh! Yeah, go resurrect the cat. Here, kitty, have a potion. Scratch his eyes out. Man! Eh, tamed a goblin. Well, okay, she made herself useful that time. Giant ice blocks out of the sky. No, I don't want a cat. Go away. I don't want a goblin either. Guys, for that stupid quest, I don't even know if that happens on the old version. It may be a new thing. Around, good, then we'll get rid of red, because I'm not going to use him either. To the drawing board. Now he needs to get points in night so that he can get points in night. Wait, it just opened. Now he needs points in samurai. I hate it. Sorry, Ramza, you've got to be the slave of the group. Because we're just jerks like that. So go martial arts since there isn't any weapon for you. Well, it's for a worthy cause, so, you know, shouldn't bitch. Just think if I get the fort city that there's a decent chance that I get some new duds, I don't know. Usually going through a city is good. Oh, besides, I get the gun from this jerk. Wait, no, he's a guest. Oh, well, even if he's a guest, I can still take the gun. What am I saying? If I'm gonna do actual levels, I want to get a move two back on. Now let's run just next to it. If we get attacked, then we won't. We didn't get attacked. So, set this to move to. See, he can heal his item. He can sort of steal his punch art. Squire, so that he can still buff. That's a good compromise. Alright. Something kind of irritating me. More songs than these, for Pete's sakes. It's like a whole... And there's this whole folder. Alright. Got some balls there, Mr. Ninja. Just flying through things. Grace, why are you so slow? There's one barbecued engineer. If one point of speed is gonna get him out of there in time. Oh! Didn't hit. Ow. Stop murdering my ninja. He's just slicing all over the place. Ninja, get out of there! Oh, there's only one of you left. Are you alright? Oh yeah, I'm just peachy. Same old crap. Well, Ninja Trainer's working too well to go back on that. This stupid monk, on the other hand. Never steal the damn thing. Anyway, I use another slash. Well, work the mini golf. Here they come. Stabbed you in the face. In the back, whatever. There's something satisfying about zodding everyone to death. This volume kept creeping up. Yeah, nothing new here. What a surprise. Alright, I've had enough of this for one night. Whatever, good night, blah blah blah.